We have breaking news out of Pleasanton, Kansas. A volunteer firefighter who was injured Sunday has now died. 35-year-old Josh Haynes was taken by helicopter to KU Hospital Monday after his colleagues pulled him from a burning building. He leaves behind three children. The Carpenter Chiropractic and nearby buildings caught fire. The ATF is investigating the cause of that fire.